Hello everybody, it's me, FireAlpaca, coming back with another video. These tips will help you have a better channel, get more viewers, and hopefully help you get more subscribers. My first tip is about making your channel. When you create your channel, pick a name that's short, easy to remember, and interesting. Also, try to pick a name that's original. If you do a name that's too long, none of your viewers are going to remember it. For example, my username is FireAlpaca, which I think is pretty easy to remember and a little original. So I'd avoid names that are really common, such as LPS Lover or LPS123. These names are going to be seen a lot and will make your channel a lot less original. Number two is have an eye-catching logo. Your YouTube icon is one of the things that are going to attract viewers. When coming up with your channel icon, do something simple and cute. Just a clear photo of your mascot will work, or some art. Anything that's not too crazy or complicated. Now, the next series of tips will have to do with making videos and gaining views. Brings us to tip number three, which is having a nice set in all of your videos. Whenever making a video, it's nice to have a set. Having a good set is really important because it adds a nice touch to the video, and it just makes your video seem a lot better. For example, I'm about to remove all the items from my set, including the background, and we'll compare to see which one looks better. All done. See, when you're just talking here with a plain background, it does look pretty nice because, I mean, it's nice and simple. But it would be a lot more interesting if you added a nice set behind it. But that's better. Now I have my set back. Tip number four is having eye-catching thumbnails. Now, what are thumbnails, you may ask? Well, that's a very good question. Thumbnails are the little pictures that you see before you click on a video. Like, when you're at somebody's channel and you're looking through their videos, the little pictures that you see for each one is the thumbnail. You may not understand how important this is, but think about it. If you saw a video with a thumbnail that was dark, grainy, and blurry, would you really want to watch that video? My thumbnails, I usually take a nice photo of the LPS I'm using and the set, then edit the eyes to make the photo look a bit more professional, and then that's when I make the thumbnail. Get the option to create your own thumbnails, you need to verify your YouTube account. And then you'll be able to use whatever picture you want as your thumbnail. I would definitely recommend doing this because you can get really creative with your thumbnails and attract more viewers. The next tip would be to upload regularly. Now, you don't have to upload every day or every week or anything, but upload regularly enough that people want to come back and watch more of your videos instead of having to wait a year. Because if you rarely ever post, people won't really want to wait for your next video. I personally try to upload at least once a week, but it seems that I've gotten a little bit ahead of myself in that goal. In a span of 2 days, I've uploaded 5 videos, maybe more by the time this has been posted. But you know, whatever. And my final tip is to use good lighting. If you have a window or a table by a window that you can use, it's best to film there because you can get natural lighting and that's best. If you're like me and you don't have that option, you can always film near a lamp, like I do. Whatever you do, you want to have good lighting, because it's better to have a film like this rather than a film like this, where nobody can even see what you're doing. Unless the scene in your video is supposed to be dark for cinematic purposes, I definitely wouldn't go with this. Well, that's basically all the tips I have for today. If you liked this video, make sure to leave it a thumbs up and/or subscribe. Hopefully, I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye!